Hi, dead end of the magic mouth. Boop. So the good thing is in Snake Sign Village, if we go back there, I can we can buy arrows and stones. Sling stones. Wow, some mighty blows at the end there. 21 and 24. I approve. How many charges left? Curiosity, 8. I think he is useful. Wish it did more damage, but there you go. Ow. Okay. Left tower. Okay, so it's like this H. Oops. That's an E. Guessing it's gonna be third magic mouth, left tower. E. Now they said there's gonna be 8 of them. So there's only 2 more. Makes sense that there would be just 2 more on this level. And we have to put them in the proper order. I think it's serpents, believe it or not. Kinda makes sense. I don't know why exits when I don't choose exit. Alright, I need to do some healing here. Okay, I'll give him the big one. Okay, how are we now? He's still down a little. Oh, he's fine, actually. Satine, Trazric, Gaban, he's just 2 points away. So good enough. Alright, so I'm gonna save all that stuff. Yeah, just continuing this way. Oh! A corpse lies before you on the ground. The dead body is covered with bites and teeth marks. The skin is blotched blue and green. My. Near the corpse, you find some objects and gold coins. A snake ring. I wonder if I use that to get past the door. A metal helmet. Some torches. Just Cool, we were running out of torches. A potion of paralysis, I believe this is. I forget which one that is. Leather boots, a morning star. Chainmail. A snake ring. A metal helmet. And boots. Oh wait, there's gold too. $621 gold, okay. Well, that's cool. I approve. I should identify the stuff. Can I identify any of it just yet? No. Rations, 0. Who can take 41 rations? Let's give one to Silk. Just trading it, because he has 0. Or 1, rather. Okay. Let's try some sleep. And I'll memorize... identify some things, rather. Enough for identification. We'll use up these rations, just you wait and see. So let's identify the obvious, the snake ring. Fingers 1, doesn't give anything bonus or anything. It gives you dexterity of 10. Okay. Maybe it's not. Maybe, yeah, it's just for stuff. No, that's gotta help Silk, I'm thinking. Wrong sex to use the item. Oh, female only? I didn't notice that. Oh, gender female. Okay. Alright, so we're kind of limited. Do I really need dexterity for spellcasting? And I'll give it to Satine just in case, because she doesn't have any rings. Yeah, she's wearing the snake ring. Right, some more sleep. Okay, how about this morning star? Not special. The chainmail. And then I just got these two things. Oh, not special. Okay. Sleep some more. Check the helmet. Not special. No, I'll keep it to sell. Identify the boots. And that's special. Okay. I didn't think so, but just to be careful. So nothing else occurs. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip past all the resting part. Okay. Need to head away back. I'm not gonna bother putting any protections on. It's gonna vanish off of us. Do we go through the door? I think there's a dead end. Yeah, we've been there. I'm Zine. I wanna do this. Oh, that didn't do much. Yeah, that's better. Close enough. Oh, hi. Yeah, I know I don't have my protections on. Oops, sorry. Hand the mic. And stuff. Ban poison. Okay, that's easy enough to deal with. Bash that snakey around. I didn't get to undo his poison. So I will have to do that now. It's not gonna hit me again? Well, there it goes. 1, a 2, a 3. I am the leader, damn you. So, the magic mouth. Why have you disturbed me? Because sign. Does that make sense to you? Sign. Okay, H, that's another... That's the same one as last time. That's an E. This is the second magic mouth left. Tower is E, right? E, yes. Okay. So you have to go through this. Two doors. Magic user too low. Let me throw a healing 3 on him. I guess it's okay. Okay. Another. Right, that was the second one. This will be the first one, right? What do you wish? I wish sign. We know what that is. Don't we? T. Yeah, I think it is serpents. Left tower. I'm just keeping track of where I find them for some reason. T. So yeah, we have all. Yeah. S. E. S. E. R. P was the first magic mouth we ever found. E. N. T. S. I believe that is it, unless some kind of trick. Serpents. Makes sense, too. Someone is obsessed with sneaks. That's it. That's the left tower. I still didn't find that key, unless the ring lets you through. Maybe we can action the ring. Maybe it's just hidden somewhere and these people stink. Well, we have to go back, and this is a good way back. Satine is fine. Joba, sure, heal him. Vivan. Well, that helped. Could be healing 3. Okay. He's resisting my heals, damn you. So, that's it for that. So now we have to go back up to here, take this way down. Hopefully I'm done with this level. I'm just gonna still struggle with the basement level. Turn, damn you. Oh, dead end? Ah, man. These serpentine quarters, am I right? I thought it was going back. I want to keep going the way I'm facing. This is hellish. It's probably the most difficult dungeon so far. Just getting around is a hassle. I think here we can go through the blocks. Or a block. Okay, we are down to the basement sanctum. This area is a major pain in the butt, especially here. Could not find my way further this way. Although something tells me I could go that way. Because this stuff's been revealed. But I'm gonna try that door first. And there's a treasure here, which I've been unable to get, so maybe now I can get it? Doesn't make any sense. It even marks it as a treasure, but I can't get anything. And I'm worried that it's bugged and that I won't be able to complete the dungeon, possibly the entire game, because I can't get what might be the... I mean, what if that's a piece of the Amberstar sitting there? What if, you know? headed the right way. Yeah. Yeah, we need that. On the plus side, we can carry some stuff. Most of us, anyway. We've used up our ammunition. And we're using up a lot of our food stores. And using up torches. Be to the west. Picked anything up here. We need somebody with a good search skill. Forty-four. I don't know. I hope I'm not missing anything. Wait. Ah! I know I searched next to it in front of it too. In that same area. I know I did. I'm mostly focused up close to it, but I know I hit that at least a few times. So you need a higher search skill to find that stuff. So maybe I should start getting our search skill up. Under the rubble, you find the dead body of a winged serpent. A chain is wrapped around its body. From the chain hangs a small golden key. Sweet. Well, we will give that to Silk. Good God. I wonder if it helps you find extra things in chests and such. Things that you find. Gold key. I don't suppose there's anything interesting from it. No. I'm not gonna identify a key, so. So that's good. Good news. Let's put me in front again, because I'm female. Maybe it'll stop damage and stuff. Alright, where are we now? So we can get in that door. That's exciting. So I think that ring might be. Or something. Where are we? Come on, I'm clicking it. Why? I tell you why. Is that how you normally open it? Or I'm just gonna use the key? I thought it showed up with a... Wait a second. No, okay, now you have to press forward into it. Finding a trap. Disarming. I'm gonna use an item. Gold key. Pew. The item opens the door. Hooray! Finally into the land beyond. Apparently we have to cross over this. See if we just pass through like sometimes happens. No. Nope. Alright. Ouch. Grimmin and Silk and Grimmin got hurt the most. Now we got a lot. We should find arrows sometimes and sling stones. Do I have my protections on? Hope so. Once they line up, I'm gonna throw a nice few ice balls. Uh-oh. I became ill. Can I heal myself? Sickness on me. They're always aiming for me too. It's like they know that I'm the one that can undo the status effect. Alright. So ice ball. These things are cold blooded, so let's make them all sluggish to attack. It doesn't work like that. We just will damage them somewhat. Alright, so we're both attacking this one. Let's switch. Okay, because he's about to kill this one. I'm poisoned now, great. So I'm diseased, I think, and poisoned. I'm just generally ill and poisoned. Why me? Unless my hypothesis is right. One down. Nice ball time. Successful. Alright, so now I have to neutralize poison. Glad we found that key. I mean, it's the first time we had treasure and we can't get it. I mean, I know it's there. Okay. Two down, four to go. I have neutralized the poison. Okay, sorry about that. I had an error with my computer where sometimes the sound cuts out, and there's nothing really to do then except to save the game and, you know, save state and start over, basically. Quit out, go back in. So, Trasric, I think he was poisoned? Yeah. So I will relieve his poison, or neutralize his poison. He will throw one more ice ball just for fun. Otherwise, this thing's gonna move over. You can attack that. I'm not sure how much how damaged that thing is, so I'll just have her fire there. Spell is neutralized, or poison's neutralized, rather. I'm gonna focus on this one now. I'm gonna stop using spells, there's only two left. I will, however, use the... So we get six charges, I think? Yeah. Fireball is such a weak spell at this point. Use it. Now the ice spider, or ice bitter, if it's spelled right, uses ice ball. I'm gonna save that. Just let this thing move over. Probably kill it this time.